Started to draw. He put colors all over the paper. Four colors was what he saw. And the teacher said, "What you doing, young man?" "I'm painting flowers," he said. She said, "It's not the time for art, young man. And anyway, flowers are green and red. There's a time for everything, young man. The way it should be done. You got to show concern for everyone else, or you're not the only one." And she said,
"Flowers for every young man, green leaves so green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen."
But the little boy said, "There are so many colors in the rainbow, so many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in the flower, and I see everyone." Sassy, there's ways that things should be, and you'll paint flowers the way they are. So repeat after me." And she said,
"Flowers are red, young man, green leaves for me. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen."
But the little boy said again, "There are so many colors in the rainbow, so many many colors in the morning sun, so many colors in the flower, and I see everyone. Well, the teacher put him in a corner. She said, it's for your own good, and you won't come out till you get it right, and are responding like you should. Well, finally he got lonely, fretting thoughts filled his head, and he went up to that teacher, and this is what he said. And he said, flowers are red, and green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen. Of course, time went by like it always does. They moved to another town, and the little boy went to another school. This is what he found. The teacher there was smiling. She said, painting should be fun, and there are so many colors in a flower, so let's use every one. But that little boy painted flowers, a neat rose of green and red, and when the teacher asked him why, this is what he said. And he said, flowers are red, and green leaves are green. There's no need to see flowers any other way than the way they always have been seen. But there still must be a way to have our children say, there are so many colors in the rain.